Gracias a la comparsa Sapucaí. Vamos, el aplauso.
Was the first Grand Slam here for us, for
La comparsa de Corrientes.
And the people came. It's one of the most beautiful venues with so many people here cheering for us. I think people here like Brazilians. They say that in football we have kind of Brazilian against Argentina, it's a big fight. But in beach volley they cheered a lot for us, so I feel at home. And this energy made us win the matches for sure. We had a lot of 2-1, like a lot of third set matches. And we were really, really exhausted in this third match of the day. It was a short tournament, just a few days, and so many matches. We came from qualification, and we are really, really happy to play and to get a bronze medal. Because now we go home to see Carlos Bezos.